Nothing but fog.
Look closer. Phoenix sensed that the fog might be hiding more of the Moiré's secrets below the cliffs. In the depths of the cave, Phoenix proved things aren't always as they first appear.
All right, point proven. Leave it to a mortal to sniff out treasure.
I will make you perfect. You. You perfect. You will suffer, but it will be worth it.
Yeah.
spooky caves.
7 spooky caves for the 7 Argive champions. And the 7 gates of Thebes they attacked. All led by the rightful king, Polynices.
Go Argives, or go Thebes. I don't know. Depends on whose uniform I like better.
perfection, will yet wash over this land.
The king of the Argives, Eteocles, was Polynices' brother. They both thought they deserved the throne, and fought over it.
Cadmus is the only king of Thebes I recognize. He did everyone a favor by killing Eris's giant snake.
The serpent's in a better place now anyway. Here on the Golden Isle. And his constellation rests amongst the stars.
share my perfection with this world, I will make you see!
Yes.